Hey guys, what's going on? It's Snip Dobbs here, and today I got a brand new series for you guys. It's Domination Throw Night Spots for every possible scenario. This is the first map I'm going to be doing, Prison Break. So right here, just want to line yourself up with the barrels and the tire tracks right there, whatever you want to call them. You want to line up your throw knife with the bottom point on the diamond on the flag, and you should hit it. By the way, you do need strong arm for this or else it's not going to work. And I don't suggest doing this on the spawns, because as you all know, it's 150 points to cap the beginning flag, as in Black Ops 2 is only 50 points, so a lot more people go for it, and you won't have a lot of time. But hey, if you can do it, I don't stop you right there. But yeah, I don't know, it's just not gonna happen. It never works for me. So yeah, right here is the C to A flag, and at any time you need to pause the video just to like make sure you got the right spot. Feel free to do so, because I know this video is just going a little fast, but I really want this to be a fast series, because I wanted to get the most information possible in the quickest amount of time. So right here is the B to C flag. This one I like the most. You go right against the pole, you line up the left crosshair of the throwing knife right with the top of the sign there, and you should hit it. It works very nice. And here's the kill cam. I'm just like fooling around at this point. I'm just like, I didn't expect him to hit it. I move back, and oh look, he hits it. So what do you know? And here's the kill cam coming up. Oh, it's right here. And yeah, this is the C to B flag. You want to go on the hill here. You want to push yourself up and line yourself up with that little tree branch. And it should hit. And I don't know about you guys, but these little throwing knife kill cams, as you can see in a moment here. Any moment now? There we go. Yeah, as you can see, it's really cool. Just look at it. It's cutting through the trees and all that and whatnot. That's I don't know about you guys, but that's pretty darn cool. I haven't even hit one yet for game winner. That would be fucking amazing. But right here is the B to A flag, and I think I do show this like twice in the video. Sorry about that, but why not twice? But yeah, right here is him hitting the kill cam first, because he wanted to do it. I'm just like, alright, whatever. But yeah, you want to really go right here, and this is first tee. So I hit it first try. I couldn't even believe it. I was just like, wow, pretty fucking nice. Nice spot by my friend. He found this one. So yeah, this video is coming up to a wrap. It's, like I said, it's a pretty quick video. Again, I showed the B to A flag, or A to B flag, twice. Or no, I didn't even show myself doing it. So yeah, you want to stand on these tiles right here, and there you go, guys. That's the kill, and I think the kill cam's coming up any moment now. Yeah, the kill cam's coming up any moment. That's from A to B flag. And there you go, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later.